and go and do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. Now if you had to see what I did, couch think you could weigh in. Well, laugh out loud, that's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a if fame was a side effect. Yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been
vacations, I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm like Bill Montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot, tell me.
Love, I miss you. Night flow, night flow, miss you. Forever, miss you. Night flow, night flow, miss you.
It's been a pace. It's been a
how you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus
and on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns blots of fervor, I'll get lost in your nylers.
Your nylers.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
There beside me,
side.
Passenger and
sightseeing.
Dots from the dashboard. Pink sky, white light fiasco. But
it's been a pace.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a
minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a pace.
I just wanna hold your hand.
In a minute.
gave up.
When was the loss?
Did not me.
When was the loss? When was the last?
I didn't chase the clock.
When was the last?
But
time?
I felt a lot.
When was the last?
Made that free on the truck.
When was the last
time that I held your hand?
It's been a minute. I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could understand. It's been a pace. I just wanna hold your hand.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. I'm thoroughly looking forward to bringing you this World Cup qualifier. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed.
This is how the hosts will begin the game today. And the positioning of the forwards particularly interesting.
Yes, Derek, a four at the back and a conventional four across the midfield. But the two up front is what I'm looking at. It will become a one with a one behind, and that one behind will be playing in the Teddy Sheringham role.
And so the battle commences. We're getting the ball forward. Play it in, and the danger is averted. Fernandinho Silva. The attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. The cut back, and a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin.
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he's doing and kids all the defenders with the cutback. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Good ball to switch the play. Well, no stopping him. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Jahan Bakhsh. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Fernandinho Silva. What can he do from here? Did well to win the ball back. Not giving him a moment's peace. Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
Fernandinho Silva. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, the timing a little bit off. The break that time was excellent, not so much the finish.
Oh, it was brilliant, wasn't it? The move, the counter-attack, and then all you needed to do was finish it off, and they couldn't.
Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Dangerous-looking attack. And smart defending. All the way through to the keeper then. And the emphasis is on creativity. Will he play it in? He's got to score! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Corner kick played in. Well, no end product. Corner kick forthcoming. And now the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. Solid pressure will surely lead them to extending their advantage. Pressure is mounting.
And options in the centre. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Jahan Bakhsh. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Good looking ball. He's in behind. They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've done so much work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate, and he's fluffed his lines.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stick. As anticipated. anticipated. Plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Fernandinho Silva. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Jahan Bash. Untidy in possession. And fed forwards. Can he finish? I must say he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Did well to win the ball back. This looks promising. Jahan Bash. This looks threatening. And the alarm bells are ringing. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, but most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Jahan Bash. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Jahan Bash. Betashur. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender. Questions you don't normally have the answer to. That's why he gets so many goals.
Really nice ball. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here's the replay, and it's an exquisite ball over the defence. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Fernandinho Silva. He's given it away. Top class defending. Godus. credit to them for winning back possession.
Well, listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans are doing their bit, trying to spur them on for the equaliser.
Unless you're in attacking position, it's not too late for them. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. And they could face fine goalkeeping to push that away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Oh, what an opportunity! Can he convert? Takes it on. Still could be dangerous.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And he read it well. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Losing possession. 1 minute remaining. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. He has time to play it over. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. And the attack fades out. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, nobody likes losing, Derek.